Finance is changing fast. It's no longer just about balance sheets, budgets, and Excel formulas. Today's most valuable finance professionals combine technical expertise, strategic insight, and adaptability, reshaping what it means to excel in the field. So, if you're still relying only on the same skills you learned 5 years ago, you're already behind. In this video, I'll walk you through the latest in-demand skills top finance teams are looking for and show you how to start developing them today. Make sure you watch until the end because the final skill might surprise you. But first, do me a quick favor, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and turn on notifications so you never miss valuable career insights. All right, let's get into it. Let's start with possibly the most critical skill in finance today, learning agility. Because, let's face it, the tools, trends, and expectations in this field are changing faster than ever. Researchers at Harvard estimate that in the age of AI, the average half-life of a skill is now less than 5 years, and in some tech-related fields, as low as 2.5. So, if you want to stay relevant, you need to focus on skills that evolve with the world, not ones that expire as quickly as they're learned. That's where learning agility comes in, your capacity to adapt, absorb new information, and quickly put new skills into action. Whether it's a new reporting tool, a shift in regulation, or a company-wide pivot, agile finance professionals don't freeze. They quickly learn, adjust, and keep moving forward. It's not about perfection, it's about curiosity, being open to feedback, a willingness to grow. And comfortable saying, "I don't know yet, but I'll find out." And that mindset is powerful because every technical skill, Python, SQL, dashboards, AI tools, etc., is all learnable. But the real superpower is being the kind of person who keeps learning. All right. Skill number 2, data literacy. Finance is no longer just about the numbers. It's about the tools that empower you to reach them. That's where digital literacy comes in. You can use technology to move faster, automate smarter, and reduce manual work across the board. Think Power Query, Excel macros, Power Automate, and even simple scripting. These tools save hours, prevent errors, and make your processes scalable. For example, instead of manually copying and cleaning data from multiple reports, Power Query can handle it all automatically. Or you can set up a macro that formats your month-end reporting pack in seconds. Need to collect budget inputs from 10 departments? A Power Automate flow can handle it without a single email. Digital literacy is about being a developer. It's about understanding what's possible and choosing the right tools to get the job done. The more fluent you are with digital workflows, the more valuable and future-proof you become. Moving on to skill number 3, data analytics and insight. Once you're equipped with the right tools, the next step is knowing what to do with the data. Data analytics and insight involve more than calculating metrics. They reveal patterns, highlight what's important, and drive informed action. This is where skills like SQL, data visualization, and basic Python shine. Suppose you're asked to explain the decline in Q2 profit margins. You can use SQL queries to drill into expense categories, analyze trends over time with Python, and visualize key drivers through a dashboard, all before the question is even fully asked. The goal isn't just to report what happened, it's to explain why it happened and what to do next. When finance professionals transform raw data into business insight, they play a critical strategic role in the organization. Skill number 4, working with AI. AI has moved from trend to tool, now powering everyday finance operations. And the key skill? Knowing how to work with it. You don't need to build AI models or code neural networks, but you do need to know how to use tools like Excel Copilot, ChatGPT, and other AI assistants to boost your speed, accuracy, and impact. Let's say you're reviewing financials. Copilot can generate variance summaries, flag anomalies, or even suggest next steps, all within Excel. Or you're prepping a presentation. ChatGPT can help you summarize slides, rewrite your analysis, or generate alternative explanations for different audiences. AI tools can clean data, spot patterns, draft reports, and save hours. but only if you know how to ask the right questions and where to apply them. AI is a collaborative partner, not a replacement. The finance professionals who can leverage AI strategically will work faster, make smarter decisions, and stay ahead of the curve. As AI becomes more embedded in finance, technical skills are no longer a differentiator. They're a starting point. What truly sets professionals apart are their human skills, and empathy leads the way. Empathy allows you to understand how others think, feel, and respond. Whether it's a client navigating uncertainty, a stakeholder resisting change, or a colleague under pressure, it helps you present complex information, tailor your message to the audience, and lead with trust instead of just numbers. And it's not just theory. The CFA Institute's Future Skills Report shows that empathy is now the fastest growing human skill in demand. As more technical work becomes automated, your ability to connect, listen, and build relationships is what creates real impact. Empathy turns analysis into advice. It deepens customer relationships. It makes you a better teammate and a more trusted partner. In a world where everyone has the same tools and data, the real advantage lies in how well you understand and serve the people around you. So, what do all these skills have in common? They're about cultivating a mindset and building a versatile toolkit that grows alongside the industry. In a world where AI can crunch numbers faster than ever and automation can handle routine tasks, the real advantage comes from what humans do best: embracing continuous learning and adaptability, navigating modern tools and data with confidence, uncovering meaningful insights beyond the raw numbers, partnering with AI as a collaborator, not a competitor, building connections grounded in empathy and trust. No one can predict precisely what the finance job of tomorrow will look like, but we do know this. These five skills will help you adapt to it, shape it, and thrive in it. If this video's helped you rethink what it means to be future-ready in finance, please hit like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. And if you're ready to start building these skills, check out our learning platform at 365 Financial Analyst. Thanks for watching. We hope to see you in the next video.